fight tonight.
Thank you for watching. Man, that boy looks sharp.
He dropped his opponent so many times, I stopped counting.
Yeah, man. That boy, like, you can see the growth. You can see the growth now.
And look at his face, it's still clean. Still smiling.
Yeah, man.
I love you more, man.
I love you more.
They can't hear you. He can't hear him. How you been? Tell us about your fight. He said that you kicked ass.
Thank you, man. You ain't watching?
Of course I watched it. I was
my
here.
Man.
You dropped him. He got up. You hit dropped him again, and the ref said no match.
Yeah,
But break it down for those at home who didn't see it.
I feel good, man.
You look clean. You like you didn't fight yet. Look.
Thank you.
You want to come out from a fight looking like that, right?
Yeah.
What happened to the shoes you were going to wear?
What shoes?
The fight shoes. Let's see them.
You want to see them?
Yeah, because you said it was special. Oh, wow. Who made these?
Who made every cousin right there?
Yeah.
Let's see the crown.
Right there.
They did a great job.
They got the W in the back.
Oh, shit.
And the M on that one.
That's cool. And where's the crown?
The crown right there. Oh, the crown.
The crown.
Right
crown.
Now you talking about
the crown.
The
you put out his head after the fight. I watched that.
Yeah, I did. You got big kings. King ain't nothing without a crown.
Yeah, thanks.
So what's next now? Do you have another date already? Or?
I'm trying to get on that tank card, but if not. It's
December 28th?
Yeah, but if not. So
cool atmosphere. Congratulations.
Thank you,
you'll
man.
Be a good trip home now, all the way to Baltimore.
Yeah.
What do you tell your family and friends if they're watching?
Keep support, man. I'm gonna fight for you. You know what I mean?
Leek the Boxer on Instagram.
Yes, sir.
I am Freezer Time.
Yeah, true.
Fitness 365.
Oh, that's true. He just like doing it. He's like
Training 365 at Lauren Shavatki.
What's up, Lauren?
Let me ask you, did you know, I learned today something new. Did you guys know that Tank fought Erickson Lubin in the amateurs?
Yeah. Who?
Tank Hammer. Fought Hammer. Yeah.
I was there.
Tell us what happened. Really, introduce yourself.
My name is Kareem Raymond Martin. Yeah, I was at that fight. Because I fought Hammer before.
Hammer's a big 154. Tank's a 130. How did that happen?
It was the same weight.
Hammer told me it was a close fight, but Tank won.
Tank won a close fight. Tank won a close fight.
Name-wise.
Shit. I fought a couple people. I fought Zaymo.
Who won?
He did.
It's boxing.
Alright. I fought Raymo. I fought Dusty.
Dusty Harrison?
Yeah, I fought
Dusty too.
Yeah.
Dusty's like 30-0, right? 31-0, 32-0? Something like that?
He like 32, 33-0.
Who's the biggest name you fought? Malik.
I fought Keyshawn Davis.
Oh, he's really Japan 2020. He's bringing home the gold. Shout out to Keyshawn. I think it's over.
For everybody.
He's not getting up.
That's it.
And the guy came in 5 pounds overweight. So, Tank and Boy, you told me what? 2 rounds, 1 round?
I said between five rounds.
Tank and Boy?
I'll give
it
6.
I'm gonna be nice. You're gonna be within the 5 rounds. Gambo's gonna run too many punches.
Yeah, I don't think he'll be able to take
all them. Yeah, he ain't gonna be able to take all them punches.
Last thing, you've known Tank since you was a young child. What's the most impressive fight you've seen in the amateurs?
Man.
Yeah, like 300 something amateur fights.
Start with him first. Start with him.
What do you think was Tank's most impressive win to you?
In the amateurs?
Yeah.
I've been at so many tank amateur fights. It's too many to count.
Yeah.
I would say when we was in the piles.
We fought in the piles. He was just dancing the whole time. Like really just grooving.
You know what might have been the best one? When me and him we got into Floyd Mayweather Senior. In the piles.
And what happened? Floyd was talking to you guys?
Yeah, Floyd Mayweather Senior was talking trash to us and all that. We both went out there, put on the show.
Yeah.
He, been like both our performances that night.
So, there you have it. I am Freezer Time, Leek the Boxer, and
Rainbow Martin.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. What's next for you? You have a fight coming up?
I'm fighting on Gervonta undercard December 20th.
In Atlanta? Have you ever been to Atlanta?
I ain't never been to Atlanta.
All right, first time across to Atlanta. Stay tuned.
Close. I've been on the outskirts.
I've been to the airport. That don't count. Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.